name Neha. Let me tell you about my past life. Before starting anything, I want to express my gratitude to the respected sir for giving me this opportunity to speak here. So shall we start now?
By all means.
I was born in Unnao. In my childhood, I was active and shy. When I was 4 years old, me and my mother went to a local school. She admitted me there. First day I went to school, I cried a lot. My mother went to drop me at school every day. I cried in nursery class. My old teacher used to love me in during nursery education.
Good.
After 2 years, my parents decided to admit it to another school. I was so sad that time because I gonna miss all those friends which I have made. I skipped 4th and 7th class. This time my study full disturbed. I disturbed for my study, so my math so weak. When I came in high school, I studied hard and came out with flying colors. Then after I passed my intermediate with good percentage. When I was in 5th class, one day I went to school. I said to my friend, can you give your homework copy? She said me, why not? I took her homework copy and returned home. So then after I wrote homework, suddenly my little cousin sister came home and tore her copy. I am so sad. Looked her copy. Next day I went to school. I returned him her copy. She saw her copy. She was very angry on me. She said me, why are you here? Tore my copy. I said I am not. I didn't tear your copy.
Good.
My little cousin sister tore your copy. She told me I complained to the teacher and she insulted me in front of all class. She slapped me. Then I slapped her. We started cat fight and she cried and went to principal office and she complained to the principal ma'am. Principal ma'am asked me. I went to principal office. I was so scared. Principal ma'am asked me, why are you tear her copy? I was so scared, so I can't say anything. Principal ma'am again asked me, why are you tear her copy? I can't say anything. I was only cry. Principal ma'am slapped me thrice and sit-ups 30 times. I cried a lot and I was so scared. Then I worked in school for 5 days. For 5 days, then I joined degree college and did my graduation in English. I wanted to learn English, but I could not decide to where I should learn English. One day, my sister visited American and told me American is better place for learn English. Nita attend one day class and back home, she said all time did you throw the garbage. And I did not throw the garden. My mom laughed and said she spoke English one day. Yes, I am glad to join American.
Yes. Very nice.